As a reminder, the title is on the line here in this match.
And the champ is certainly going to have an uphill battle, that's for sure.
Guys, there was a lot of buzz backstage earlier today about how this might just be his last night as champion.
Who's saying that, Cole? You show me one person who said that, and I'll show you somebody who doesn't know the first thing about sports entertainment.
Introducing the challenger from out of this world, weighing in at 231 pounds, the Psycho Cassidy. And introducing the champion from New York, weighing in at 215 pounds, Daniel Alexander.
Enter. 45 years of history behind that, the United States Championship.
This is all for the right to call yourself the United States Champion. Put yourself in the echelon of John Cena, Ricky Steamboat, Steve Austin, some of the greats of all time.
Over 40 plus years of history for the United States Championship, and a new chapter is written tonight.
No one's backing down here. What an impasse.
Controlling the tempo, in full control. Working for control.
There's nothing more exciting than a title match, but when it's the WWE United States Championship, you can bet it's going to be extra special.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
The collar and elbow tie up in a battle for control here.
Controlling the tempo. In full control. Controlling the tempo.
Boom!
Working for control.
Ooh!
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars are gonna give everything they can to win here tonight.
Right between the eyes. Legs trapped. What's next?
Once again, the United States Championship is on the line. And again, yet another counter. Saw that one coming.
Harsh impact.
Got a big uppercut.
He's hurting now.
If he doesn't get out of that corner, he's gonna be hurting even worse.
Oh, an alley-oop bomb!
Hooks in. Up and down, brain buster.
For the win! Two. Plenty of fight left.
Wow. I gotta say, I'm impressed. Oh, someone called the dentist.
The champ getting put to the test here.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Look out!
Knee right to the face.
impressive was
for the championship?
Great officiating, as the ref noticed he was on the ropes.
Uh-oh. Springboard! Stunner!
Nailed it!
Great precision.
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Gotta be careful not to get counted out here. Back now inside the ring.
Ooh, well measured.
Legs trapped. What's next?
What power.
Thunderous powerbomb.
Targeting the stomach.
Oh, a knee.
Lights out.
The champ looking out of sorts.
Yeah, he needs to make an adjustment here.
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with...
What an RKO!
Out of nowhere!
Thus far, it's been a phenomenal championship match. Who will win? Who's going home with the title?
He got cover for the championship!
Rope breaks the hold there.
Shoulder up.
Still in it. All the way up and down. I think we know what's coming next.
In the wheelhouse.
Whoa, not so fast.
Kidneys.
Golly.
He is efficient and dangerous.
From out of nowhere.
KO!
Two. How'd he do that?
Uh-oh, no, don't do this. Don't do this.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
Look at this. He paid for that one.
Oh, man, big time.
Going high risk again.
Oh, look out.
From up high, the 630 splash.
This is truly awesome.
He's taking it up top.
Look at this.
Oh, beautiful inverted Phoenix splash.
What? Oh, he kicked out. Unbelievable.
Ooh, what impact.
Another one.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Frustration has to be mounting as he kicks out yet again.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
Goodness!
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Oh, torturous knee.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Ooh. Knee lift.
See the look on the challenger's face. So close to becoming champion, but the champ won't stay down.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
Taking it to the midsection.
These attacks to the core are clearly having an effect here, Cole.
Uh-oh, in the clutches.
Battling to get the upper hand.
Whoa, he lets him out. What a fool. He had him dead to rights.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Keep him down.
Too close for comfort.
Eludes the attack.
Waist lock. No, no. Bad a belly.
My goodness. Determination of the challenger keeps this match going.
You can just see how much this title means, how much one is willing to go to claim them.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
What a butterfly DDT.
Nicely done.
Cover. Powerbomb planted.
There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
Now let's take another look at these guys in action.
Here is your winner, and the new WWE United States Champion, the Psycho Cassidy.
One of the most physical battles we've ever witnessed.
Wow, the challenger simply refused to be denied, and now we are looking at a new champion. Unbelievable.
Thanks for tuning in for this championship match, and what an amazing match it was.